The UK creative industries are one of the shining lights in our overall economic future. We are outperforming many of our countries around the world. We punch way above our weight, and we do that because of our unique combination of understanding that creativity is important, that married with good business skills, also married with a good commercial sense, has basically made us to be one of the most important exporters of audiovisual content on the planet. And long may that continue, but it'll only continue if we are able to adapt to the changing markets and conditions and opportunities that we see arriving on our doorstep every day. I think all creative professionals should do an MBA from the age of 5 upwards. I think business should be part of the national curriculum. I think ideas about marketing and communications, which have been much derided over the past 10 to 20 years, should be put front and centre of all our children's experiences in education, because those are the skills they need in order to survive in a globally networked world. I've got 3 children who are millennials. Those are the skills they use every day to make connections with creative people, to find employment, to communicate their ideas. So I think while I welcome the idea of a senior level MBA, I think the principles behind it should be part of what we do in mainstream education as well. I'd recommend it to myself. I'd like to do it.